Dude, Enro is rocking a 4 point something AD. It's insane. Be careful, that Hunter's using King Scout. And he got me with using through a wall. Hey, DJ. Guys, I just fucked on those guys.
What's up, Peter? Bro, I don't know. I'll let you know here in a little bit, okay?
Cool.
Aw, damn dark world.
I'm coming to you, DJ. What? All right, DJ. DJ, grab me. Oh, nice. Oh.
I don't have it.
Ah, Sam. Grab Roy's rest. Hurry up. No, he backed off. Nice! Let's go, son! Another 4-0 comeback. Nice. Oh, dude, let's go.
How are you guys in the chat today, man? Sorry, I'm just getting everything set up here.
Oh, yeah, no doubt, dude. 21-6. Wow. Oh my god, that is fucking beast mode, son. And he's only a level 381.
Pretty good, Peter, man.
Yep.
We're gonna try this broken crucible out for you guys until my cousin gets done doing what he's doing. Peter, what's your online, buddy?
If we lose this match, though, I'll help you out for a little bit.
I don't know why. I'm just saying, I don't know if we're going to play Trials or Skirmish or what. I don't know yet.
Distant Star. Double A news.
And we've got a Voidwalker, Parthian Shot, Trespasser with nothing medicals. He's running double scatters. Sunbreaker with a Grasp of Malak, Last Ditch, and he's using the Armamentarian. Probably double sticky grenades. Yep. Hey, Peter, are you there? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, T-Boss Killer Age. Yeah. I know you.
Doubles Skirmish.
Did you get to play in the game with me and BA, or was that Jag?
If your enemy defeats you, hold tight. An ally may be close.
Or was that both of you?
What the fuck? Yeah, he got me in mid air.
Excellent. Let the battle be joined. You're in the lead.
Oh, man. They're just gonna pull off bullshit right here.
No, don't do.
Yeah, let me finger each other.
Watch your left, Angel. Let's take this guy on the right side. I just seen him.
Don't get off.
I think he's back. No, he's up there.
Looks like a nice set of boots there. You booted him, guys.
I'm gonna go, no.
Oh,
you're
going right
there.
Get away from him. What you get, my CDA?
Nothing.
I got cornered by freaking lightning lady. I gotta try and take Brad's Titan's walls.
Yeah!
Absolute. Good job. Get my res. Whenever we were, do you in the private matches, Peter?
There's two of them on my side. There should be one more. There it is.
Oh, ginger. My name is Reaper Hydrate.
What?
I think you literally shot me through the wall. Oh my god.
Nice. What did y'all use to go flawless? Was it sidearms, Peter?
Guardian down.
There's two of them. Be careful.
Help.
Good job.
Two there. One person out.
Hey, Kevin.
Hit that notifications button, Kevin. How are you guys doing? We're just playing some skirmish, goofing off. So these guys are across the way. I just killed one of them.
I killed one too.
He revived him.
Right.
It's absolute, man. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Try to send Alpha my way.
Good job, now get my revive.
And, we can practice and stuff.
And then get the heavy.
Does he, go to school? Okay, so he's an adult.
I've seen it coming.
That's good, brother.
Aw, Kevin.
Oh yeah, I figured McCoy was using the same meta I was. He likes, me and him have a pretty common play style. I can still use the no land. Most of the time I use the no land in the Iron Wreath. I still use the no land Matador too with passive teams. He ran back through it. You drinking my beer here? I bet it did. Hey, they know I'm drinking for real then.
5 minutes remaining.
Melee him, melee him. Jazzy, stop, baby. Get my revive. No, he's coming. Shoddy. What was that? Last ditch? Okay. Take that from her if you don't mind. One of them. One of the other ones. Like, one of the glasses so she ain't clinking them together.
Don't
clink
them.
God damn it, I was focused on her. Ran right into a dude. Hey, Peter. Double team this guy, push him. I'll go around left, you go right. Ah. Keep going, keep going, keep going. He's gonna go through the teleporter. He's done caught up with his friend. Yep. It's not lagging. I just don't think you're hitting your shots. It's not lagging, for real, for real. Hammer, it's on me. Mm-hmm, he missed me with it too. Oh, what's up, cheesecake? How are you doing? Alright, both of them tethered. Right side. Oh, you walked right into that shoddy. I thought you learned that last time we shotgunned you.
Well.
Of course not. Take that from her.
That's my Monica down.
It's absolute.
Yeah.
Keep running. Ah! I'm walking in those scatters. I'm doing a lot better, brother. Thank you for asking. It was rough at first, but a lot better than what it was. It's good to be playing again. I don't get to play as much as I used to, but I still get to play.
30 seconds left. Stay focused.
Guarding down.
Seconds. Give him hell.
Just sit down. Just sit down. We win.
You take these small team girls seriously. It's admirable.
Yeah, thank you, brother. Get in there, Nathan.
No.
Thank you, Peter.
No.
Casey, you still here? DJ, you still here? I'm feeling better, Kevin. How are you, brother? Okay. They're right here. Want one?
Yes,
let me do something real fast. Give me 1 second, guys. Mm-hmm. Getting there, guys. Getting there. Alright, T-Ball, so you're good to join. What's up, Kilo? I did, baby, but it's not cold yet. Only if you pour me another. Yeah, she's my bartender. She pours them without suds. What's up, Hilton?
This.
Chilling, playing some Destiny for a little bit.
I hear you.
Doing some strikes and stuff.
Streaming, just giving you a heads up there.
Oh.
Yeah. That's not me saying you gotta go. That's just me letting you know. What do you think of the new PvP? I hate it. It's up to you. All right. I bet you are, Frank. We got a truck. Because where we wrecked our car, I bought my wife a truck. She likes it. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm not sure where he went. My daughter, she's pretty excited. Yes, I dismantled Blue Ingrams. I know a lot of people hate that, but I find it useless to go back to the tower for maybe exotic or legendary. It's gonna happen like once in a blue moon. Alright, Jay, take it easy. Keep your head up and be safe, man. Safe driving.
say that too.
What about this? Yeah, don't touch it.
Bye, Maddie.
Because you all like to see me, like, make shots with my no land whenever I'm drunk.
Flash. Alpha team.
This is for you guys. Watch your right. Somebody just got stuck. Sorry about that. Hate it for you. What's up, Jag? Yeah, I got it on, it's,
Hey, T-Boss.
Open for you guys.
For the,
party.
Fire team?
Fire team? I know, on the party.
Alright. Give me an hour and I'll be able to play.
Alright. Yeah. I jumped right into his lightning grenade. That sucks.
Yeah. So, this is how it usually works. If you see a hunter, it's my youngest brother.
Yeah, I know. It's what he was telling me. I remember. I don't got a horrible memory.
I do.
Oh my god, I got melted by skips.
Yeah, there's a lot on there.
I'm trying to make shots with a no land while I'm pretty lit. Just saying. But I know you guys like to play, so I figured I'd start a stream up. It's like, eh.
Wait, my awareness.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
I know I cheated there, guys. I'm sorry.
What are you doing, Chomp?
No, I just shot this dude like 2 or 3 times with my, Iron Wreath and then bodied him with my no land. Oh, come on, that should have been a headshot. Sorry, Jack. What's up, Casey?
No, don't worry about stealing these girls. I mean, but this just isn't really my brother's type
of
game.
Oh, son.
Did you send T-Boss a friendly invite?
Yeah.
Or a request?
Oh, yeah, he's my friend now. Ain't that right, T-Boss?
Oh,
watch out for all those lightnings.
Yeah, that's a lot there.
Hammer. Or something. Good havoc.
Yes, I tell you I did the hard mode wrath.
The what?
The hard mode wrath.
Oh, did you get it done?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that's how I got all my new stuff.
Don't pick it, don't pick it. It's okay. No problem. Ain't no problem. Watch your right, watch your right.
That's the first time I have a conversation in chat and on a game at the same time.
Wow!
Oh, that guy just hard-scoped the crap. That guy just hard-scoped the crap on that road.
What? That shot to the right of me, dude. Look at that.
Hey, guess.
What's up?
I'll hit my little brother on the mic real quick. He's kind of a fan. I don't think he's subscribed yet.
Okay.
Is he the one that we were playing
with? No. That was my brother. Oh, what a fail.
Nice shutdown, but it should have been a headshot for me. Of course you would play dance me. What's up, brother? How are you?
Good.
You watching this stream?
No.
No. You gonna hit the subscribe button?
Not yet.
Not yet? Why not yet?
I don't know.
Dude, I'm tired of getting hit by like Fist of Havocs that are like a mile away from me.
I know.
This game's getting on my nerves. So what would it take for you to hit the subscribe button, ma'am?
I don't know.
He's saying please.
I actually get somebody. He was far away and I got him with a grenade.
Good job.
Lucky shot.
Yeah, what would it take for you to hit the subscribe
button? I don't really know.
I got one of them. We lost. Good job, guys. Good job.
Hey, Gus.
What's up? Good job, everybody. GG's.
So, do you guys have progress of where you live?
Do we have what?
Crawfish.
Crawfish? Yeah, ma'am. Casey.
We had 10 pounds of crawfish.
Oh, dude, it's good, ain't it? Casey, you and DJ join up. We got two spaces. Casey. Join up, you and DJ, whenever, you get a chance. Well, I gotta get the tower real fast. I'm good, TLC. It's good to talk to all you guys again.
Hey, Gus.
Yeah?
I know where to get him subscribed.
What's that?
Carry through a raid.
Carry through a raid. When I heard you say carry, I the first thing that popped in my head was Lighthouse, and I was like, uh-oh. Look at you guys flying in slow. You guys are flying in slow.
The normal's easy. I just ain't never done the hard one.
So what do you think, Peter? Nope. Gotta go check out these, the dead orbit weapons.
I need to get my cryptarch up. Or not cryptarch. Gunsmith. I think I'm ranked 2. Because I just never did test weapons. Isn't it at rank 3 though you get your class specific weapon?
I think it's 5.
Yes. It's 3.
Yeah, it is 3. And then 5 you get the first curse.
Yeah,
3 class specific, and then 5 is first curse. 2, you get like a legendary, like the steel piercer for the hunter.
Which is a pretty good ancient in that story. It's got like really bad, Hey, kick my people, he's in our tower.
Say what? Seriously, that's a damn tickle my pickle.
I like how all these guys are just sitting beside me. Let's have a rave. Like, sit right here. We're all gonna dance. Say what's up.
Yeah.
Are you gonna bow and kneel to me? I accept it. Hail to the king.
Yeah. I think that was the first thing I actually said to you.
Eat my cookie is also in our tower. Oh my god, what is up with all these names? Put my cookie in my cookie.
That's funny.
I've got my messages first. And eat my cookies and Gucci Poochies. I've got to send this person a message.
Alright, Casey, DJ, we're in orbit.
The guy there's some crucible.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Tell me what it is, someone wanted to do a private match.
What's he want to do, a 3v3?
You want to do like a 3v3, David?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna miss it. So I'm taking my hot real quick.
There's two people joining.
She really don't. She's just saying that.
Yeah.
Wait, John, tell Gus.
Hello,
we
Matthew.
We should play with BA one day.
Baby, lay down, baby. I'm already one of the DJ.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, tickle Matthew. My pickle sent me a message saying thanks, Aurora. Hey, there's eat my cookie again. What is up with these names? I don't even know.
What are you doing? You trying to pull mommy's head off? Oh, you want mommy to sit up.
How's she feeling today?
Casey, switch teams. Casey.
GG.
Switch teams.
What up?
Yep.
Go to daddy.
I think daddy laid them on your table right there beside you.
Okay.
Yeah, we got a bit of an echo because she's sitting right beside me.
Now, me.
Again, yeah, I'm looking through my phone on YouTube trying to find your channel.
Oh, dude, I got a three piece.
No heavy. Yes, supers. No heavy, but supers.
Oh, heavy, but super heavy.
We are playing supers. As I said, this is a drunk stream, so I'm going to be running my no land trying to get those shots. You know how hard it is.
Is your channel set up on? Because I'm trying to find your latest video, but I can't.
I feature it too.
This combat
zone is active. You know I feature her channel. Casey's gonna jump up top and be sniping right there because he's predictable. Traded. Ah, you had to throw a panic nade. See that? My team's got my back.
Oh my god.
Look at there. Look at there. Poor little Casey. Look, watch him run. Watch him run. Now just wave. Just wave. Now bag him.
You did him dirty.
Good job, team.
Hold on.
Look, I ain't gonna have to do nothing. $10 says I could sit back and these guys can 2v3, y'all.
If it was me, I think that's probably. Oops, someone joined.
Sorry, he's getting kicked.
Kicking. He just sent me a message asking if he could join. My brother knew it was probably.
I feel bad now. I can't find DA's video.
Mommy!
It's dark.
Casey just got fucked up. How's that feel, bitches? How's that feel, bitches? DJ Ice! Dark Angel! Dark Angel! Look at that two-piece! Two-piece! Oh my god, how's that make you feel?
Is there a bag coming in that? Is there a bag?
I knew once you stuck me, I was gonna tether you. I wasn't going out without a fight. Dark is in the tether, by the way. Ouch, I got smoked. I'm telling you, my team's gonna whoop your ass. Subs rule. Ain't that right, guys? Subs rule. You're lucky my shots are off point. Look at Casey, or DJ. Dark. You're a bitch. You're loved. Oh god, look at that choke snipe. Oh son, how does that make you feel? Oh, a two-pace, come on. Two-pace. Oh, come on. Are you salty? I think KCP is a little bit salty. Look at that. Look at that. T-Ball's just dropping, son.
He dropped me when there's two other people sitting down.
Just dropped him, son.
Shut him full fire.
Oops, I heard that.
Oh.
Oh. Get the heavy. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Good job. Good job. You still fucked up though.
Casey, don't be stealing my thing.
You know why you fucked up? Because he was going for heavy.
He had 4 health. What did he clean up?
Damn, DJ, damn.
Oh,
I made it an extra long skirmish match just because of how close I know it's gonna be.
Oh, dude.
Just wanna see how long you guys can fight!
Eat my shit, guys.
Poor little Casey. He's got 1200.
Oh, hello.
The lag is real. You're falling
behind. Yo, they want to miss, don't they?
Why are you running for, bitch?
Dude, we should put a side runner. No, no.
He does. He wants all the work.
Wow, whoever just tried to kill my brother just...
Oh my god, he just one-hit me.
Yeah.
I thought you were just shooting at him and thought he died and just left.
What do you guys think about that?
Hey guys, you know what you should
do? What's that?
You should get some for honor.
For honor?
Yeah.
I've thought about it.
That's a really cool game. I've subscribed to a couple other channels, and they've done some for honor, and it's amazing.
I watched BA play it.
Yeah. I don't know what's my favorite character yet.
God damn it. I'll wait on you, T-Balls. Look there, they're literally one kill away.
I guess they're not even a kill away.
It's
like 15 points.
Zach Houdini bullshit. Oh, you got lucky, nice. DJ. You got lucky. Ooh, they took Casey's the lead back. Look at that. Now we're back. Damn.
Ooh, get stuck.
Fuck you. I'll fuck you up before you kill me. Bitch. Bitch me. Down there with 19,000. My 2,000 and something. Fuck you. Kill him, T-Boss. Kill him, T-Boss. Good job. Go, T-Boss. Go, T-Boss. Good job.
We can't let them win.
Oh, we're gonna win. We're gonna smoke you guys. Oh, you wish I sucked ass.
Now did you see you recognize me for someone?
Casey don't know how to counter maneuver yet.
No, fuck you, fucking dumb son of a bitch.
Oh wow, he got the double melee. Not Gus. That's Gus.
No.
Careful, Gus. You beat Dark by any more, or you have to go to jail for domestic violence.
I think I need another drink.
No. Get your own drink.
You're fucked. You got lucky.
Team UT boss, dude. He hit the heck me in the
Oh. Doesn't that suck, man? You had me so close. You're getting your ass beat. That's what's wrong.
No.
It's DJ.
Oh, DJ, and he just killed me. Okay, blame it on DJ. Thark's the one in last place, motherfucker.
Oh!
She had to come and fuck up my goddamn tether.
Oh, T-balls. Oh, I'm coming in late. Don't get it.
I love this new meta. I swear to God. Doesn't that suck? Because if I'd have fell in and I would have died.
Guardian down. Yeah, I see that one coming. Alright, I can escape it. What a dick.
How's that make you feel, bitch? I just did it again. And you self-res right into it! You just fed me 2 kills, thank you. For one.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's too much. He had a very good...
Hey Gus.
What's up?
Is it cool if I switch characters after this?
I don't care. Watch this, guys. I'm about to piss him off very, 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 very badly.
Guardian down.
Oh my goodness. How much I could do, he spawned behind me. Still use shotguns, guys.
Yeah, I just don't need to die.
Oh, he stuck me. Oh, DJ got me!
Come on, T-Bone.
Oh, fuck you guys!
So what do you guys think of this? This is a good little private match, ain't it?
This is awful.
Yeah.
We just fucked them up, dude.
Dang it, the end. How did you do that to begin with? You asshole.
Casey, why did you just sell red on a golden gun?
Because usually I can smack him.
I headshot you first, though.
No! I was getting raped from the
ass. Oh, God!
Bad.
That's right.
Bad. Daddy's bitch. Casey said daddy's a bitch. Okay, so because I'm damn here. Oh,
Good job, DJ. You actually hit him that hard.
I hit him in the board. Oh, man. Take the cow.
Oh, you fucking dick!
I'm just gonna use the heavy machine.
Oh fuck!
Well, I'm not going that way.
Man, I'm not as quick as that.
This thing looks like a mine.
Do 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 do.
Did you kill him?
Three bees!
Gus, did you just get a team wipe?
Yeah, I did. And nice. I choked a tether. God damn, man, this dude really needs to raise his awareness. Casey, really? Yeah, you almost got me, DJ. You almost.
I like how Gus is still better than all of us, even when he's drunk.
Even if it did, it didn't kill me. Watch his bait. I don't know why to come on. You still suck. Boss. Watch this, he'll come back to life right here, right now.
I don't see it.
There you go, that ought to help you a little bit. Wait, go now. No, he slammed! Fuck! I was not expecting that. I was not expecting the slam. He said, "Ooh, I got a postmortem." Damn, DJ.
Oh,
How did that not kill you?
It's worth it not get shot off.
That's what it seems like.
Look at your chat. You should see the interesting conversation that's going on in there.
Couldn't be no worse than what I have.
Okay, so you just got domed, dude. Okay.
Holy crap, where is my team at, man?
Back here?
Oh, yeah,
it's
so bad.
Oh, no,
we took
each other out. Guarding down.
Oh,
I'm
sleeping. What? Guarding down. Guess, would you rather take butt sex or give butt sex?
Give it, of course. God damn it, dude. I shot you 3 times. Chat, what do you think of that?
Guardian down. Fuck,
poor Jag. We don't let that bitch go on a 5-kill. We can't let her keep going.
No, fuck you, Gus.
Daddy.
That's not Gus.
Got 30 seconds.
Now you fucking hate looking like this. I call fisticuffs, right? Still has to be more.
You've got 10 seconds.
Good game. GG's. That was fun.
That was cheap as fuck.
That was fun.
Oh no, I'll do that right now.
Wreck you in the booty hole.
Alright,
just change character.
The
mine.
You've only died 29 times. 29 times.
Wait, I don't know.
Hold on just a second, guys. I gotta get another pair. You guys enjoy these drunk streams? I thought it did pretty good to be like pretty lit, but
thought you were getting onto a screwdriver kick.
No, I'm just down quite a few beers. Started drinking about 5-ish.
You look cute with mommy's glasses.
You're sweet.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Alright, I can't make those that long again, because if I do...
You can't get another drink?
Yeah, I won't be able to get another drink.
Gus, you got something in, right? Dark.
I'm just putting it to friends.
Okay.
Alright. Same teams?
Sure.
We're doing something different, though. Okay.
Are we going to do supers only?
Supers and heavy elimination.
Alright.
So supers only or?
No, supers and heavy elimination.
So that means we could only use our melees and grenades and our supers and heavy.
And our guns and our...
Supers, melees. Supers, melees, rockets, heavy. And
okay, so no primary, no secondary?
No.
Nope.
Oh, got that.
Is it the same map?
You can use your grenades and your melee, your special melee though.
Alright. I feel like the next time I look over to chat, there's gonna be something even worse going on.
Dude,
no
you,
doubt, dude.
The mob freaking stream last night. This dude literally got himself in my stream. And then he said, I'm sorry, I had to go. He might be able to be hung a little bit.
Bravo, team.
I mean, come on.
All right, here we go. Just spooking you, DJ. He's absolute. No revives.
Get over here.
You should have told me that, or I would have been more careful.
I'm gonna try to do just very little. I'm gonna see how far these two guys can carry me. Did she like spill it on it?
I chased down two of them.
It's behind you. I'm gonna see how far these two guys can carry me. Where's that body at?
Over by me.
Ah! There's Ophidians giving that snap melee. Oh my god!
Run, Dion, run!
1v3 melees, get that shoulder charge. You're allowed to use it, by the way.
I mean, still
look at the way his character is running. He's like, damn it, I can't revive. He said, hell no, I won't.
Nope. Dark just missed his chance.
Everybody keeps losing him.
As I said, I'm gonna see how far these guys can carry me.
Alright. I still don't have my grenades yet, so.
Hey!
I'm missing on purpose.
I just got two man melees.
Ah, oh, dude, T-Rex arms on a hunter.
Go, T-Boss, go!
There you go. 1v1, T-Boss. Aw, oh, he got a super.
Hey.
He got a super. All you gotta do is shoulder charging.
You still got that KD.
I would've laughed if he shoulder charged him after sun of sunrise.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
did it! You did it!
Oh, super!
Nice!
What sucks is I still don't have grenades.
Heavy ammo on the way. There is heavy. This is gonna be a fight.
I did not grab heavy. You said we could use
him? Yeah. No.
My grenade didn't stick.
Oh.
Get him.
No.
Let's go.
Between
you and victory.
Onwards.
Yeah. You was fucked either way,
man. Ah, they're dying. I made it out.
All enemies neutralized.
Do what, baby?
The match is tied.
Damn it.
T-Boss, maybe I missed a grenade.
Damn.
Yeah, I gave y'all a chance to come back.
You're in the lead.
Ain't that right, chat?
This is true.
What the fuck?
I just fucked you up, bitch.
Is that a gunshot?
He's right. He's going up the stairs. He's by Jag. He's going around the back. Back him. Back him right now.
Where's his arm?
I got
stuck. Is it funny?
Look at this chat. I'm not doing shit right now. Like, I'm just literally running into these guys and this guy, this team is carrying me. I got tethered and meleeed. Look, these guys got their grown man panties on.
The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
Thank you, Jax. Your words and encouragement are always helpful.
Oh. Where's this KCP?
Stop it. Stop.
You know that thing.
Stop.
The enemy is making a comeback.
Selfless. Get stuck.
Now back
in
back.
Touch. I was hoping I didn't have to use it that round.
Jesus, chat, you guys are horrible.
Did you shoot me?
No.
You fucking did.
I didn't shoot you. Chat, did I shoot him? See, I'm streaming, bitch. I'm streaming, bitch.
Oh god, what's horrible, Matthew?
Run, D-balls! Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Ow!
Oh my god!
Good havoc, good havoc. I'm waiting for Casey to come back me.
It's coming. Don't worry.
Oh, really, Matthew?
The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
One guy, DJ. One grenade.
Get him, Jag. Get him, Jag. Oh!
I could not lose track of him somehow. Dang, that melee is powerful. It's hitting my overshield, too. You're in the lead. Don't choke.
Boom.
No! Don't have my stickies yet. Pinch him, pinch him. Get him, Gus, get him.
Self-res into it, bitch.
The enemy is making a comeback. Enemy team eliminated.
All I gotta say is you fucking
suck. All I gotta say is you fucking suck. I told you I'm letting them carry me.
Stuck. Run, guys, run! We should do this again at level reses next time.
One on a 5-kill streak right there at the end. What's that?
Oh, I get to spend it dead. No, back to what Matthew said earlier. Really? Blue balls.
That was fun. Good job, team.
T-Boss over there with 16 kills.
Yeah, no, good job, team. I went even, Casey.
Casey, you got 15 kills and 15 deaths. I got 16 kills and 7 deaths.
Alright, we're gonna do this again, except this time we're gonna use weapons, okay? We're gonna do everything, except for heavy.
I don't know whether to use the ray hand cannon or my Mida. The ray hand cannon. I have an ISD and a palindrome.
Me, I'm using a shotgun. Last word again. And then a shoulder charge, then I can keep it.
Damn it, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna keep my setup secret.
What Jack using, Thingamabobo 2 and.
Yeah, I'm using Thingamabobo 1 and Thingadoggy.
I
Yeah, I'm using that thing that everybody wants.
Tacos, Deadpools, tacos, Deadpools.
Dang it, Deadpools,
I just ate.
This will probably be the last game, guys, just Casey. Saying.
That's fine.
Yeah, really. Last game of stream. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
My controller's on, I'm gonna have to let it charge.
I was gonna be right there. Weapons down.
This fight is
over. I totally panicked last night.
Gus over here with the kid.
You've been on mute this whole game, just so you know. Don't choke. Just as long as you know.
Yeah, you did.
You can't get reses, by the way.
Aww.
The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
This would be a good trial team.
Heavy ammo on the way.
You said no heavy.
No heavy.
Okay.
Heavy ammo available.
Hello, Scott.
Mommy.
What's up?
Whatever you can do,
Probably tomorrow. I mean, I might be able to do it after this. Gas, go for us.
I will.
Oh my god, he lost. I guess I'm just expendable.
Yeah, we like to, like, give a chance, you know what I'm saying?
Enemy team eliminated. Yeah.
I'm gonna name it, I'm gonna make a plan and name it Team Douchebags.
You're in the lead. Don't choke, God.
I would like to join a clan, it's just, I forgot the password.
Sorry, D-Boss. He said that.
No.
Sorry, T-Balls.
The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
No, get punched. Dark, don't you get that res?
Yeah, kill him.
Don't let him get the res.
She's going for DJ Ice's res. Oh! He cut my KD in half, damn it.
You had them before this began.
Twice, DJ.
Let's get new land.
I don't have it on this character.
Your team is in the lead.
So I just suck at sniping anyways.
You are a
guardian.
Oh fuck, T-Bomb. Baby, T-Ball.
An enemy target has been revived.
Oh,
he is. No, I don't. He's getting hit over for the last time.
Jag, you still got your super?
Yeah.
Use it.
I'm alive.
Hold on, Jag. Stay first, back with me. Ooh. Damn.
The enemy is making a
hold square, hold square, hold square. Damn.
No.
I can't believe we gave them a...
Unleash
your anger in the I can't believe we gave them a, round.
1 point.
1 point. Poor Casey.
Don't choke, God.
What are you waiting for, Casey?
Oh my God, just fuck you.
Down. Keep that in the bedroom, Dark.
Casey's absolute by me. Good job.
Yeah, now he's dead.
Guess what? You ain't got a self-res this time, bitch. What are you gonna do?
This fight is over.
What do you think about this chat?
Well,
if your team can keep this up, victory is assured.
All right, I got two of them absolute back there. You can get my res, Jador. All right, Jag, I mean. Back off, back off, back off.
Don't rush me. Don't rush us! What is wrong with you?
Your opponents like broken knees.
Get in the train a bag. Hey, Jay Dare.
Therapy. No, Casey.
I got two of them, actually. Well, they were. Get him, DA. Run!
Is she gonna clutch it? Is she gonna clutch it? Just wait. Let's see if she can clutch it.
Clutch what?
Is she gonna clutch it? Is she gonna clutch it?
Nah, we'll see if she can clutch it.
See if she can clutch it. Oh, look at this! Look at this!
I'm coming.
That tether, though.
Oh my god!
You can come around and get me.
Where the fuck did he come from?
I'm not trying, I'm just kind of playing. Alright, here we go, you ready?
D-A. What the fuck? You bitch. You sure I'm gonna get away so that I can see you?
Ha! Baited! Get baited!
Get baited, mate.
Don't end the stream, just walk away. Just walk the way, huh? Alright guys, we'll play another game. How's that?
Let's do,
is it
considered
gay?
Chat.
Yourself?
You guys pick what we're playing and how we're playing it. The first thing I see two of is what we're playing. But you can't say something twice.
Sir, do you come up with the weirdest things to say? Listen, is it considered gay or masturbation if you, I'm not allowed to say that word.
I just thought fell on my face.
Is it gay or masturbation if you have sex with yourself?
Alright guys, let's see here. What'd they choose?
They chose snipers only.
Only snipers? Does no one count as a sniper?
I mean, I don't see why not.
I'm asking the chat, man. Chat's always in charge.
Can I use my Mida? It's
hell
like a
no.
Low impact sniper.
Hell no.
Oh my god, Kevin.
No land.
That was puppies. Here.
Okay.
Jada, what did you say? I'm gonna look for it. I like that one.
What game mode, chat?
Sorry.
First one I see.
An invitation for me to use mine?
First one I see is what we're playing.
Poppy!
Play down. Play down.
I see a lot of snipers only with no no land.
First one I see is what we're playing.
And now I'm seeing Inferno.
Yep, Inferno was first. But I'm gonna go Inferno Skirmish. Actually, I'm gonna go Inferno Rumble.
Rumble?
No, you gotta use snipers only.
Well, Gus is gonna win this one. Can we do another one after this? Because I'm coming dead last.
What map, chat? What map?
I saw an asylum in there.
With those.
Which one just said that?
Widow's Court.
Peter said Widow's Court.
Nice, Peter. I'm sorry, but you're playing, bro. You're lucky Serpy said Widow's.
I'm top class in that map. That's the only good sniper map, man.
Gus, are you going to continue playing after the stream or no?
That's up to my life. Yeah, I know, I see that. That would be awesome. That would be awesome.
Dog, come on. Let's continue.
Voltage. I'm sorry. Actually, yeah, that's what we'll do after this. I'll keep the stream going, and me, Dark, and KCP21 will play Trials.
Oh, Sadie. Baby, you gotta lay down. Yeah.
T-Boss, me, you, and DJ could go do some Trials.
Okay. So, is no land allowed?
No. They all said no, no land.
I'm gonna lose.
Gus, you're in a three-way wedding relationship.
I think
that's fine. My chat loves me, and I accept it.
Yep.
Because you guys are fucking awesome.
Yep. And Matthew says you're allowed to keep playing.
Look at that sexy green hunter.
I got a better shader on the hood on.
Uh-huh.
Here you go. I am going to be your line target.
Well, how do you mean to kill people then?
You gotta wait on special.
Oh, great. That's in 2 minutes, so.
Yeah, it's
someone
3 minutes, actually.
I'm being shot at.
No. They never said no icebreaker.
I don't have it. That's not there.
I don't have it either.
You can only use snipers, no melees, right?
No melees.
Gus, you of all people have not have do not have icebreaker.
No, I don't play this game enough.
Oh my god, I have got the perfect shot.
Not allowed to use that no land.
Oh god, this sucks.
Disney Trials, okay.
I'm going
Casey Disney Trials.
Oh my god. Hold on, I'm in.
I have a feeling I will be hanging in a lot again tonight. That's what happened last time.
Oh my god.
Last time I got, what,
20-some
bucks paid? It was awful.
Yup.
I suck at this.
So DA's got a bad habit of, so what are we gonna do? We're gonna donate to charity? Is that what we're gonna do, chat? Disney Trials charity donate?
Stop chasing me, Casey.
You know how hard this is?
You're still chasing me. I'm about to stick you. Serpentine! I don't even know where you are now, and I know you're still chasing me.
Oh my god. This is where you take forever.
No, I just
every word is a dollar.
Oh man.
Every word is a dollar, son. Alright, are you ready, T-Boss?
Nine!
Chasing me, I'm gonna die.
Aw, oh, T-Boss?
Oh god, no T-Boss, no. Oh, what the?
It caught fire.
That wasn't a grenade.
Yeah, there it is. You cheating bastard.
Oh, we just tethered me.
Oh my god.
No.
I'm a dirty bastard. I'll set you up so you won't get killed, but I will fuck you over.
No way.
See, Casey's always gonna win.
Casey's just a bitch. Chat, can I do this right now, please? Just give me a yes. Tell me I can do it right now. Give me a yes. Tell me I can do it right now, chat. Don't mess with Casey, anybody. Aww.
Only 5 minutes left.
You want a bitch? No, no one! No!
You cheating.
Alright, chat.
You go, bitch!
Get stuck, T-Boss. You took away my special.
This is playing like a little bitch.
Go away!
What else can I do?
I'm chasing you.
Leave me.
DJ, you can have that.
Oh god. I'm sorry. No.
Oh, that should have been a fucking headshot.
Nope. No. I'm out.
Every time I turn around.
Ooh.
It took the two shots.
Okay, Jadar. I heard that.
What type of arrow?
Ooh. Hey, no mate. See you, bastard.
No, I pulled the trigger. I'm out of special again.
There you go, Jadar.
Hey, T-Boss, no, no land!
What? Don't shoot me, bitch! Aw, that is so good.
30 seconds and counting.
Oh, what a dick.
T-Boss tainted.
No! No! Whoa! You cheating bastards!
T-Boss already tainted, so...
Don't you go!
Alright, Jadar. Give me, like, a second chance, and I'll do that next game.
D-Boss is a cheater, he didn't really get 9 kills. I will fully admit that. I just reacted. I came up and wanted to get special and you were there, so I just punched you.
I mean, I did get one kill off of melee, but I did do a body shot.
I am not ashamed to admit that I cheated. Guess they're already counting how much money you owe.
I know what.
Surfy said 5 for you and 5 for some other guy.
You guys are gonna have to help me, man.
I'm broke as a joke. Like a freaking combo code.
I'm looking for a certain map. Let's do the cauldron, that'll work.
Dum, dum, dum. when you're typing, says Kevin.
Jadar, are you still there?
So, what are we using?
Snipers only, same thing. Yeah, it's all been Disney, dude.
Oh.
I'll see you, Matthew. No, you don't. No.
Oh my god.
How much money does chat? How much money does Casey owe chat?
I think it's like $5.
Oh, no, it's more than that.
All right, Jadar. It's gonna happen, man.
Kevin, come on, man.
Let me use my no land, okay?
No.
Yeah. Chat said I could.
No,
didn't you, chat?
No land. I could have went and bought one. Oh, he's using knife breaker and he still missed.
Yep.
He Dick. Missed me twice. I was standing still. Oh, oh Gus already has a kill.
No, T-Boss already has a kill.
Icebreaker. Oh.
I done pegged him in the ass 5 times.
No cheap kills for you. Wow. Okay. Nope. I'm gonna die in a second, I know it. Yeah, you two fight each other. Guess did I really give you the slip or did you just run off?
I just died.
Oh.
What?
No that works too.
What? No land.
He said, what? No land.
Leave me alone, you... we're doing a game right now.
You ready for this, Jadar?
I don't feel safe.
I know.
I keep hearing your land shots.
There you go, Jadar. There you go, Jadar. There's that bonus.
It was for a good cause.
That was to the face, too, man. Now, JDR told me if I did it to your face that he was going to give me a bonus donation.
I am being shot at by T-Boss. Leave me alone, T-Boss! You throwing grenades!
He said, yes! I'm glad that made you happy. Casey gets on my nerves too, man.
Listen.
You heard that? Look at this chat. Look at this guy. Look at this guy, the way he's talking right now.
Okay, so first. Sit down. Yeah. Go away, T-Boss.
It's another dollar for KCP.
No, no, you can't do that. That's cheating.
I'm sorry. I started doing it to T-Boss because he was cheating on me.
That
kind of
sounded homosexual.
Chat, you can take that whatever way you want.
It's okay, it's acceptable in today's society.
No! I just got special.
Chat, that was still a headshot, right?
Oh, don't even start, T-Boss.
You start using your freaking grenades, I'm gonna start chunking them at you.
That's all for you, Jadar.
Mm-hmm.
Just because you had to wait for the arrow to the face.
Wow, that was dirty. Well. I didn't have special anyway, so.
I like how DA and DK are at the bottom. Doesn't look like it.
Well, because
we're cheating,
cheating. Somebody hit me, and that hurt. I don't have special, leave me alone.
Oh, that is so freaking cheating.
Go away.
No!
You said we couldn't kill anybody with a primary. You never said we couldn't scare them off.
No.
Go away! Oh, dang it. The teabag you anyways. Go away. It's mine.
You're about to get raped.
Sexual ally.
With another lead.
Put it back down, T-Boss.
Nobody knows when somebody else is chasing another person. DJ turned around immediately.
Thank you, Kevin. Yeah, chat rules, so technically it's not cheating.
Alright, you boss. Sit down.
Oh! Did you see that yet?
To your bubble. I'm waving it off, DJ. I'm running away.
Casey's tethered. Every time I see him, I've always tethered him.
It's a pokey, but I can never get any special.
Nice one, DJ.
T-Balls.
New chat roll, anything goes against Casey.
Yeah, new chat roll, anything goes against Casey.
What? Burn, T-Balls.
Burn, baby.
Oh, Casey, I didn't even do anything to you.
Casey's on the left there.
I mean, I did stick you once, but...
That was just way back to that.
I guess I gotta let that one slide, then. No, T-Boss, I hate you.
No!
T-Boss is cheating.
He just wants to beat me.
T-Boss just killed me while I was in my menu.
He just wants to beat me.
Check. Can I kill him? With whatever I want.
No cheating.
No!
Oh God! No! No! No!
No!
No,
no scope!
Oh!
I got him back.
She said, "I got him back."
All right, thank you, Surfy. T-Boss. You are about to be raped into the oblivion.
I was like focusing really fucking hard on your head. It was so long.
Oh, that's Casey. Oh, wait.
I got him punching you in the nose.
Well, I mean, chat rule, anything goes against you.
Sorry, DJ, I thought you were Casey.
Ha ha ha.
Get him, Gacy. Get him, Gacy.
Oh, you didn't burn. What the heck?
It was a magic, bitch.
That's cheap.
Victory was yours. Oh, that's the ones using freaking bombers. I
dang it, T-Boss, I was gonna kill you.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't hit me. Oh, the world's worst killer.
That was fun.
That was. Except for Chibok being his cheating self.
Yeah. Jadar, he's a bitch.
I got a new blanket and I'm using it right now. It's so soft.
What the hell is soft?
Soft.
Yeah, but you have a W in there.
Yeah, I know, I was being stupid. You know the State Farm commercial where the two people are going, it's suede?
No.
They're sitting in the living room and they're talking about the couch. Seriously?
Yeah. JR, thank you for the donation, brother.
I watch Amazon Prime.
Oh, that's why. Alright, well, there's these two women who are sitting in the living room. One of them holds up a card and says, I had to have it, blah, blah, blah. And they say it's suede. And the other one says that she loves it. And then the same thing happens with burglars, only they hold up a crowbar. So my brother, being his dumb self, goes and says, I got a blanket, it's super swathed. So, it just kind of became a funny thing in the family.
Alright, guys. That's going to be it for this. We're going to play some Trials. Yes. So, chat. Catch me up. Who owes what? How much does Casey owe, and how much does Gus owe and Dark Angel? Yeah. I love the arrow to the face, Jadar. Thank you, Peter. I have no clue, Serpy Derpy. Casey is 8. Gus is 5. Angel, you forgot. I think Angel was at like 6. Because you're a damn bitch mouth. There you go, chat. Add 2 more.
Alright, thanks for letting me play with you guys, but I gotta go.
No problem. No problem.
No, he's still not on it.
Casey, go get your card and join back on me.
See you, T-Boss. I'll play with some Charles
tomorrow. See you, Jag.
Bye, guys. Bye, Dark.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
DJ, you gonna stay in here, brother?
Oh,
no land, only Trials? Can my team have my back with, like, their guns? Okay. That's right, J-Dor. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. And if you really like me, I'm not saying you have to, but feel free to send a donation. I'm out of work right now. I could use it. But it's all good if you can't. I appreciate it, guys. And hit the like and the thumbs up. And please subscribe and share this video. I know it's a live stream, but still. Get it out there, man. In a bad car wreck, man. It does not feel good. So I got an update on that, by the way. My shoulder, it's something called an AC joint. I tore an AC joint in between my clavicle and my shoulder, so I don't really know. My lungs are good and my ribs are better. That's true.
And your lips healed and you're getting your teeth fixed.
Yep, and I get to get my tooth fixed. Remember the one that I said that I broke? Yeah, I get it fixed Thursday, so that's cool.
Tell me about karma.
Yeah, KCP21 is my cousin, right? And he had hurt his ankle or something and was at the gym whenever he did it, and I was playing around with him and calling him names and stuff, and the day after we was in that fucking car wreck. So don't ever pick on your family about that shit, man. Yeah, definitely don't pick on anybody else. I've never picked on anybody else. The only reason why I picked on KCP is because me and him are close, you know what I'm saying? He would have done it to me, too.
But the thing is, this before I was falling. I was like, you go get yours.
Thank you, J-Dor. It's fine, Serpy. I'm not saying you guys have to donate. I'm just saying I appreciate it.
Yeah, for real. Nobody likes you. Not like you told me. That would just be loud.
J-Dor already put up the $19 and something. Well, $20, I mean. But thank you, J-Dor. $20 donation.
Sorry for the SpongeBob in the background. But she seems.
You guys are awesome, though.
She had to have it.
No, I appreciate it. I'm gonna drop another video. I like seeing you guys in the chat, though, man. I'm thinking about starting a live stream a lot more than I am dropping more videos. I mean, I like seeing you guys and talking to you. J-Dor, I bet you would have my back, man. Serpy, I like SpongeBob too. That's all I get to watch because of my daughter.
You know, she was like a cigarette
in the bin. A full one, like a whole cigarette, or just a piece. So Carrie left like a half of her cigarette laying around, and our daughter like dumped it in her beer. Being an asshole, like stuck the cigarette in her beer.
Oh man, I'll give you $5 if you drink it.
Whenever you guys get done, you join up on me because we're going on my server tonight, bitches. Yeah, she's savage, man. So, Disney Trials. No cussing. And I'm drinking. And I gotta only use a Noland. You guys can use whatever you want, but I'm only allowed to use a Noland. Just Noland, man. This is gonna be fun. So I just bought this 12 pack today and I'm already like 3/4 of the way through it.
DA, take me to God. I've got to get a soda pop. Give me a soda. Okay. Oh, God.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah. I go and see the doctor tomorrow.
Nice.
Yeah. But probably going to take him tomorrow.
Damn.
And they're probably going to chew me out, too. Because...
the struggle when you have three brothers. I've got two. But they're halves. You know what I'm saying? Like, my mom had one and my dad had one. But I got the struggle because I got a wife and a daughter. Yeah, because your brother.
Oh yeah.
But because there's a few of you guys in here I didn't see last chat, I'll explain what happened. I know that I was out of work for a while. Out of the stream and, you know, and everything else for a while. But I've been out of work and shit too. But essentially, I had just quit my old job, right? And we were starting at a new job. Me and my wife actually got the same job, same shift and everything. It's pretty awesome. And the day we were going to start for training, we had just dropped our daughter off. And we were going up a little road. It's a highway here. It's called 460. And we went up over a little knob. And we had a 2006 Ford Focus, and she hit a mud puddle or something that was standing in the highway and hydroplaned. And when she hydroplaned, I don't guess she realized it, and I screamed her name. I'm not going to say her name, but I screamed her name. And she slammed on her brake whenever I did that. And the front passenger side, which was the side I was sitting on, slammed into the guardrail. And I got ejected out of the car. I hit the door at 55 mile an hour. And it bent the door because my body hit it so hard. And I came down on the guardrail like a feather. But it did break my ribs. But I still came down like a feather. I hit it at 25 because we were going 55. So that's feather. You know what I'm saying? But it broke my ribs. And I remember this god-awful screech. And it was the tires of the car coming in, and I jumped the guardrail so the car wouldn't like smash me. And whenever I did that, it messed up my shoulder, and I landed on my knees and hands and started going into shock. But I still got up and checked on her, and she was okay. She got out of it with a scratch, and I ended up having to spend a week in the hospital, but I pulled through it. I got really lucky. So I'm gonna tell you guys, always wear your seatbelts. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I guess I can't use grenades.
Oh, you can't?
No, I guess not.
Oh, man.
Don't let this be the end. Fight on.
They told me no lands only, so... Okay, grenades are allowed? Okay.
You're behind, but you have a chance.
What about melees? Can I use my melee? Like my knife?
Guardian
Aww. Oh,
get him, D.A., get him!
Go out loud, it was a joke.
Come back strong.
I ain't gonna use that sidearm, man. I'll go on ahead and do this, I just...
What's a few points between you and victory?
That would be smart. Cause I'm doing a challenge right now, like I'm only using my no land and my grenades and melee. In trials, I think that's a pretty good challenge for trials, cause you guys know how tedious that shit is. Whoops! That's a 6 for Gus. Or 7. You're allowed to say the word ass though. Just because Guzzy's friends with Badass Gaming. Send him a friend request. Or, I mean, not a friend request, but a subscribe if you haven't already. I know you guys already have. Oh my god, guys! Did you just see that? Did you just see that? Oh my god, guys. I sat down. Come on, guys. You gotta show me some love. Just drop the no land on him. I still don't know how that first shot was a headshot. That quickscape, guys. Grab the special ammo because I can't. Sorry, guys. I wanted to use that melee.
Enemy team. Oh,
you speechless?
Get it done.
Oh yeah, guys, that was all for you. Going savage. That was awesome, dude. I'm not even gonna lie. Missed that one. My hand twitched. Didn't that one? So use Keen Scout on your shit, because whoops. Use Keen Scout on your Oh no, I pulled the trigger. Killing. Get the res. God, don't get your head blown off. We heard that one too. Can I use my super, guys? I don't know if we were clear about that, but super can really change the tides of a trials game.
It's up to you.
Oh, I used it. I'm sorry.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
What's up, boy? Welcome to the stream, brother. We are doing this.
Where they buff the auto rifles, it's so hard to like get away now. Here comes the Havoc. Well, here comes something. Trying to bait this Havoc. Where's that body at on you, Casey? Good job, Angel. There's that cuss word again.
I love you, Mama.
Make sure you're posting in the stream. Make the chat interesting.
What do you mean, what was I laughing at?
Match point.
Are you talking to him?
Okay, I'm
keep going right. So if we gotta play passive, we can.
I got the right side of this door.
I'm so glad they nerfed those.
Oh, income!
Guardian down.
Ow! DA, come grab me real quick.
Get him quickly, get him quickly. They're coming hard, they're coming hard! We gotta push him! Oh. There's that word again. That was awesome, guys. I think we did pretty good for me, only using no land and some, like, a few grenades and a melee.
What's up, CLC?
Guys, KCP21, he's a good friend of mine, DA Gaming, it's my wife, they both have YouTube channels. DA Gaming is DA Gaming on YouTube. She's actually got a purple circle and it says DA Gaming. If you go on my profile, I'm featuring her. Go ahead and show her some support by subscribing. Cuzzy Gaming. C-U-Z-Z-Y space G-A-M-I-N-G. That is KCP21. Go show him some love and support by subscribing.
I'd appreciate it, guys.
He don't
YouTube.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, I do both. If I'm playing GTA, I do Twitter. Right now, I'm doing Twitter.
I don't know if you guys caught whenever me and BA played together the other day. We're getting back into it. We're starting to play again. There's a red bar and a yellow bar. This guy was a red bar. Me and BA is getting back to where we're starting to play together and stuff. So you guys ain't got to worry about that. We're going to hook back up and we'll all be okay. It's been one thing after another since the end of 2016 for me. Like, I've had a bunch of stuff hit me in the face. It's been quite hard. Wow. See if you can go around the left side and get my res. Don't run away! Sorry, guys.
and the door. And to the right. Watch yourself, DA.
Wow, dude, how many shots with a freaking sidearm do you gotta put into this freaking red bar? This is why I hate this game, guys. I'm cheating on Dork.
It's sad that people's actually got a
kind of makes me wonder what I would have done if I'm really playing. I got domed that time. They're pushing up. You got the door open. He threw a grenade on my body.
Oh!
Son, I watched it.
That was crispy. I'm not even gonna lie.
Thank you, Kevin, for subbing to both of them.
Thank you, Kevin.
Thank you, J-Dor, for subbing to Casey on Twitch already, man.
Yeah. Well, speaking of that,
Wow, dude, I'm tired of these freaking headshots not matching up. I guarantee you he's aiming at the same place. Did the same thing, dude. Watch your head, Casey. Get my res, get my res. I'm on your left, I'm on your left. Oh, you're fucked. Woo! Man, we are cussing a lot.
You're learning. Dude. Come back. I forgot.
No, since we started.
Hey, this
is
fun. Thank you, CLC, for subbing them both.
I'm going to try and make mod if you don't want
heavy ammo available.
In this chat.
Okay, you guys clearly seen that was through a wall, right?
Stand up. Unleash your anger in the next fight.
Dude, I played that there, guy. I got a wolf.
Match points and they almost won.
I just got to have my tablet so that I can make you a mod. I can't do that. Are you dead, Casey? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, they're doing that one thing that happened to us yesterday. Here, let me see if I can't pull it up.
Hey, said CLC, that's a dollar. I'm just talking to my stream. I love my chat, man. Wimbe asking, why are you addicted to Guzzy Gaming? Nice, Serpy. CLC.
Hey,
so I got this thing that's going on right now. How many of you guys play on PS4?
Trials of Osiris. Alpha Team. Eliminate all enemies.
Oh, that was a crispy stick. Yes, you have power, Jedi.
Chat, where was all my help at during all that?
Dude. No.
You guys seen how close I killed that one guy and then got that other guy close and then they were both dicking off getting the reses.
DA got my res and I ran and punched his other guy. And he took no damage at all. I hit him three times.
Go right.
But you have a chance. Don't give up.
Go right, go right.
Just try it.
That's what she said. Yeah, that's a test.
Perfectionist.
Yes, that is true.
You're neck and neck. Get it done.
Did you see what I did in
there? Guardian down.
They are all in the back of this line. Right there in the blue door. One on that body. Two on that body. And they're going to jump in there. DA, what are you doing?
Fight! The team was eliminated.
Alright, J-Dar, send my profile, Gustler 2269, you see it right there, send it a message of your online ID, and I'll friend you. Everybody that donates now that plays on PS4, I will friend you. As long as you, like, take care of me, I'll take care of you.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
Wolfie, what game do you want to play with us for?
Alright, J-Dar, just send it to my PSN.
I mean, we both still have the division.
If you donate, I will friend you. Just saying that out there now. I'm not saying you have to donate to get on my friends list. I mean, I have friended other people without it, but... Just saying, money's tight, and I'm here to help you guys. And you guys help me, I'll take care of you.
Okay, did you guys see that?
Yeah, that one dude just freaking bitch smacked me through the freaking wherever.
Dude, I can't do nothing with these guys.
Last chance.
Did you
get that
big
map?
Oh!
He
gave me the wrong team.
Oh, this freaking perfectionist, dude.
Oh my god, you hit me.
Kill him, DA. Give me up an 8. He's going for the res. Get him up, kill him. Jump, get me up. Come on, girl, stop strafing! Come on, chat, dude, you ain't gonna get that gist anywhere. What's up, Mitch?
Yeah, well, if you can get that download, bro, I'm sure that's what I'm doing some games with you.
What's the game? Ten for DA. She just pulled a kilo. Yeah, she did, Jadar. And then you could just make out like 4K cuss words. No. No.
You're a
man
in the bedroom
for a week. It's my house.
That is ass monkey.
Hey, you want to know something? Who bought your truck?
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. So you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Welcome to the stream, guys. Feel free to throw anything down in the chat. We are doing listening trials.
Baby, here. Jazzy.
All money made will go to some charity. We haven't really said which one.
Eliminate your opponents and claim victory.
Wow, we're definitely not doing good.
Oh yeah, eat shit.
That's a word for Casey.
That was a crispy stick. Be careful with the sniper.
Wow, he threw. What just got me? Give him a res, Angel. Give him a res now.
And just to let you guys know, I'm heavily
medicated. Wow. Oh, she clutched it!
Oh my god! That just sounded like you had an orgasm.
Come on.
You can't do that on stream.
And what kind of clutch was that, dude? You guys see that? She just farmed me.
I'm not going to have it.
Okay, guys, I shot him first. Push! Well, you didn't get me in time. I got hit. Right side, right side.
Oh!
10 seconds.
Oh!
Behind the tank.
Overtime. End the round. Capture the zone.
Oh, you gotta push, man. I'm getting farmed so hard.
You will come back from this death.
It's what
Darius
does. We're gonna have to do that.
I have no idea. I think he just decided that he knew he was being streamed, that he was gonna pick his nose behind that coat there. But I kind of was tested him a little bit. I hope he ain't mad at him. Who can be from? Oh! Who did he go from?
Guardian down. Last guardian standing.
Dude, you guys really picked up to make those good fires with you guys.
Loss is coming in the Crucible. Let it compel you. You're behind, but you have a chance. Don't give up.
All right, push in with me. Push in with me. If I go in, just stay with me. You can't keep feeding them the rounds. Go left, go left, go left, go left.
I do have one question.
Left! My left.
To the bottom of my channel and see if my donate button's there.
Oh, some people told me that it's right on.
Oh.
I'm gonna go and look on it. It's right there.
I have a
what? Yeah, there was two guys right there. You should have used it.
Heavy ammo inbound.
You got something, monkey!
Available.
Okay, I'm tired of these fucking shots not registering.
No
dude, come on! Who nowadays do you know that takes three shots from a no land?
Oh my god. DA, how the hell are you still alive?
I don't know, but I'm not getting one out here.
Chat, have you seen that? The heavy box despawned and came back. What is up with that?
What the fuck?
Fuck! Yeah, yeah. I'm that.
Eliminated. That's a shame.
I didn't want to kill myself, but I missed both the rockets.
Oh, okay. I appreciate it, Jada. Is it like I said online?
Remember, chat, this is a drunk stream.
I just wanted to make sure I got the right way.
Back out, back out, back out. Yeah, but I'm alive. I'm the only one alive. I just had to pass Casey. These are my servers too, guys, so. I know, Zerpy.
I know, dude. It's so stupid. I hate trials now. Look at this. 3-10, dude. I did so horrible. We'll play another card.
I had to get the message board off my screen. He's messing with me a little bit. What's up, KJ? How are you?
In the right CLC.
I'm not about to say
this. It's right, CLC. Yeah. So how long we been streaming for, guys? Anybody tell me that? You guys ready?
Yeah.
YouTube's been messed up, man. I don't know why it does that.
Well, the other reason for me streaming to Twitch more than I do YouTube. It's because I like to listen to music sometimes.
I put the music on there for my subscribers.
No, I mean, there's sometimes in the chat.
All these guys will tell you they love the videos. Ain't that right, guys?
It is
Fuzzy
Game.
What's up, Wolfie?
Kate, it's
in
coach.
What?
I'm just kidding.
I was pissing, dude. Come on. I want round two on that motherfucker so bad. What a bitch.
What a dick. Bravo, team. I'm pissed a little bit. I ain't even gonna lie. Kind of got excited.
Wipe them
out. Yes.
Kate 6. Yeah, Hunter. I ran right out into this Lee dude because he was invisible. What a dick!
Got your left side.
Woo!
Woo!
Duck me!
Duck me! Oh my god.
This is bloody.
I'm sorry, Kevin. See, charities get a lot more for most.
Eliminated. That's a shame.
Because I'm ballsy enough to get drunk and then play Disney Trials. It's probably not a good idea. I wouldn't recommend it to any of you guys that ever plan on streaming in the future. Thanks a lot. Really got a piss.
To be honest, just for the simple fact that it's helping the people that actually need it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like you said before, you may not have the money.
Oh, crispy stick!
Can I get crispy stick in the cat?
That was my...
Listen to KCP throwing the cuss words out there.
Yeah, like at this point, my mind's on like auto run.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you, guys.
He's going to die.
Stay with the bodies. Stay with the bodies, KCP. Underneath.
And just to let you guys know, I am Gus's equivalent.
Your opponents lie broken in your wake.
Essentially.
Yeah, KCP 21 is my Kilo, kind of like BA has his Kilo. He's my little bitch.
Don't choke, Guardian.
Well, I mean, we did start this game together. Like, literally. Oh, sit down, kid.
Oh. Behind us, behind us, behind us. Good job.
Nice.
All enemies have been eliminated.
CLC. Yes.
Crazy as man bear.
I know they do, Kevin. I gotta like put on my char panties, guys, because like my team is letting me down.
I thought that was his period.
We both rocketed him. You just got lucky. That's all that was. You got lucky because you shot a split second after I did.
Did
in the right
that
chat.
Kilo?
Yeah.
This is match point.
Nice.
Oh, got him tethered. Get in there, Angel. Come on, run. Oh, thanks for the round. Get the res, Casey, get the res.
Jeez Louise, man! How did you guys in the chat like that?
How'd you guys in the chat like that drunk kid that's like running around in circles?
I didn't talk about that.
No, I'm not gay. My wife is Dark Angel. Did you guys not know that?
We're all one happy family. Man Bear said to pull your finger out of your ass and kill something. EA.
Huh?
Man Bear said pull your finger out of your ass and kill something.
Man Bear, watch it.
That's two for Casey. Oh, that's right. You can say ass.
Yeah. Let me see that ass.
That's my wife you're talking to.
Tell Mender do not make me put on that strap on and come at him.
He can hear you. I mean, you got your voice shared. I won't have to relay nothing.
Never mind.
He said, or what?
I will put my strap on and come at him.
Not on him? You'll come at him? How's that work?
Better.
Wait, what? President Donald Trump clan? Nice.
Trials of Osiris. Bravo, team.
Are you guys back here?
Eliminate your opponents and claim victory.
Yeah, I got it. Bodied in there. I'm dead, dude.
Alright.
Oh,
dude,
I'm so lost
for right there. Watch your left. Watch your left. I got it. What?
You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do.
Mando said if he gets 5 kills, he'll quit.
Let's reach 1,000 comments within the next 5 minutes. Next 5 minutes, 1,000 comments. Get the res, Angel. Close the door and get the res. Watch the left, guys.
Neutralized.
4 minutes, 1,000 comments. Let's go, boys and girls.
Oh, how in the world did I hit that big ass payday?
Oh, freaking Mida.
He wasted his life.
Your team was eliminated.
David's like sticking my foot right now.
I believe in you guys. Dig deep.
Wow, dude! No land has torn me up every second. So much for drop.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time.
Another word.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Got one dead. You guys can't tell, I'm getting pretty lit. 3 minutes.
Match point. Time for a comeback.
Come on, guys. That's the 1,000. Come on. Come on, guys.
Come on, we'll win this for you guys.
God. That freaking door got my tether. Back off the...
Oh, I'm going to burn.
Don't peek, don't peek, don't split up, don't split up. Go, Angel, go. Go now, go. Get me up.
Oh, geez.
Kill these two.
Oh, 2 minutes. Yeah, mine is too. Don't worry. Now, if you wanted me to talk dirty, you know, that's a different story. I could do that, but...
Josh.
If Gus gets a 10.0, I'll quit all this game.
We can do it, Hayden.
Is that 8.3?
Obviously, I'm gonna go ahead and say that you don't like it.
Eliminate your opponents and claim victory.
Is that what that says?
I got one.
Got one absolute outside. One absolute outside. Ah.
Eliminated. That's a shame. What's a few points between
Let's go, chat. You got 1 minute left. You guys seen that lag, right?
Yeah.
You seen that too, right?
You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do.
950. Come on, 950.
You're behind, but you have a chance. Don't give up.
What's up, guys? There's a guy out here in mid.
Seconds. 15 seconds.
No,
10 seconds. Five seconds.
Revive your teammates.
2 seconds. One. 0. 948. Good job, guys. Oh, 952. 1 second after. I'm gonna count it, okay, guys? Because you guys did awesome.
Heavy ammo on the way.
1,000 seconds. I mean, 1,000 comments. Come on, let's go. Doing horrible, I know, guys, but let's go.
You're learning. Come back strong.
You guys are awesome.
This is match point, Guardians. Last chance.
I want to get 1,000 comments in every chat.
because you guys are so freaking awesome. I know we're getting 5-0'd right now, but still. Look there, we broke it! We broke it! Good job, guys.
Oh my gosh.
I stuck the tether and then punched the guy right behind him and gave him a ball.
Alright, guys. I'll hop off. I appreciate it. Good job. And thank you all for watching and supporting this. I'm pretty lit right now, so probably ought to, like, chill out. But, 2 hours, man. 2 hours. 1,000 comments. So, whenever I first started streaming, I don't think I ever dreamed of 1,000 comments. You guys are doing great. I got a really lively chat. And I wouldn't trade you guys for nothing in the world. I appreciate it. You guys keep me happy. And I hope I'm doing a good job at keeping you guys happy. But remember to keep your heads up and be safe. And always remember to wear that seatbelt, okay? Peace out, guys.